हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न वन एंड मेनी. ओके, लुक एट द पिक्चर एंड रिपीट आफ्टर मी. हियर ऑब्जर्व हाउ मेनी बलून्स हैविंग हियर वन, सो बलून. हियर वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव, सो मेनी बलून्स. वन बलून, हियर मेनी बलून्स. हियर ऑब्जर्व वन वर्ड, हियर वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स, सो मेनी बर्ड्स. More than one, that object means many. That we join here, yes, many object having means we join here, yes. Here one have means one bird, but more have means here many birds. Okay, here observe, here also one kite and many kites. Here three kites having, so many kites. Okay, that like here observe. Here some pictures observe, one and many. Here one flower, here one, two, three, four, five flowers. So many flowers. Here how many balls having? One. So one ball. Here how many? One, two, three, four, five, six. Six flowers having, so many flowers. Here one bat. And here one, two. More than one means many. Many bats. Okay student, understood you how find one and many object? Thank you.